नेक्स्ट कॉन्सेप्ट इज द पावर ऑफ द लेंस. ओके, ऑब्जर्व केयरफुली. आई हैव टेकन वन कॉन्वेक्स लेंस. इट इज वन कॉन्वेक्स लेंस. ओके, नाउ इट इज द ऑप्टिक सेंटर एंड द लाइन विच इज पास थ्रू द ऑप्टिक सेंटर दैट वी हैव टेकन इज द प्रिंसिपल एक्सिस. नाउ देर इज ए सर्टेन रे विच इज इंसिडेंट पैरेलल टू द प्रिंसिपल एक्सिस. The ray is incident parallel to the principal axis. What happens? We know that here it is a focus focus F1. If the ray which is incident parallel to the principal axis, now only we have seen that in the previous class the rays to be considered for image formation. Ray enadru parallel like incident adre ಅದು ಫೋಕಸ್ ಮುಖಾಂತರ ಪಾಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ. ದ ರೇ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಪಾಸ್ ದ ಫೋಕಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ವಿ ನೋ. ಇರ್ ವಾಟ್ ವಿ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ದಟ್ ನಮಗೇನು ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತು ಇಲ್ಲಿ, ವೆನ್ ದ ರೇ ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೈಕ್ ದ ಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಬೆಂಡೆಡ್ ಆರ್ ಡಿವಿಯೇಟೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ಎ ಸರ್ಟನ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಬಟ್ If the ray which is passed in the this direction only, along the direction of this incident ray, we get the line like this. But what happens here? There is some bending is there, a deviation is there, that we have taken as a delta. How much it is deviated? Delta it is deviated. Okay. That we can say it is converges. Converge. How much it is converges? Delta is converges. In the same in case of the concave lens. Concave lens na thondre alli diverges. Eshtu diverge aitu anta helthivi. Adre lens alli ee convex lens alli eshtu converge aitu anta helthivi. Observe carefully. Now this is the line and this is the line. These are parallel to each other. Eradu parallel agide and the line is intersect these parallel lines. Now it forms the alternative interior angles. Those are equal in the mathematics. So we know that alternative interior angles are equal. Okay, alternative interior angles equal ide anta namage gottide. Okay, iga optical center inda focus varigu irthakkanta distance anna now focal length anta todtivi, that is indicated with f. And whatever the height, the ray which is incident parallel to the principal axis, that we have taken as the h. Unit height that you have taken, that is h. Okay, so now how we are defined this power of the lens and there, so yes to converge athwa yes to diverge aitu another mele now power of the lens na define martivi. So here the power of the lens is defined as power of the lens is defined by which the lens converges or diverges a beam of light andre adu mele beertakanta light a beam of light falls on the lens at a unit height at a unit height. So that we are defined as the power of the lens. Power of the lens is defined as the what by which the lens converges or diverges, the beam of light falls on the lens at a unit height. Okay, so now see here. Okay, from this diagram consider the triangle. So this is the optic center. Okay, now this is a triangle. Consider this angle. So define the tan delta. Okay, so tan delta is equal to opposite side by what? Adjacent side, opposite by adjacent is equal to what is the opposite side here? Height is the opposite, that is h, by what is the adjacent side? focal length, that is F. Okay. So here tan delta is equal to opposite side by adjacent H by F we get. Okay, now for small angles, small angle tan delta is equal to what? Delta. So therefore delta is equal to H by F. For unit height, for unit height, H is equal to what? 1. So therefore delta is equal to 1 by F. Delta is equal to 1 by F, or you can write the power of the lens. Therefore the power of lens, that is indicated with the P, is equal to 1 by F. So here the power of the lens is related to the what? The focal length. How it is related? It is a reciprocal. The power of the lens is what? 1 by F, means inversely proportional to the focal length of the lens. What it indicates? Adhen indicate madutte namge, focal length jaasti ide antandre power kammi ide anta. Inverse, focal length enadru increase aagta ide antandre power decrease aagta ide anta. Focal length increase adre namge power decrease avutte. Focal length decrease adre power increase avutte. So the lens having the, you can write note, the lens of less focal length have more power. Have more power. Okay. And here the SI unit of SI unit of lens, power of the lens. Power of lens. Okay, SI unit of power of the lens is a diopter, that is indicated with the D. The SI unit of power of the lens is a diopter, that is indicated with D. Andre ega length anna now meter alli measure martivi. SI unit of length is what? Meter. Ade riti power of the lens na yavadralli measure martivi? Diopter alli measure martivi. Adanna yav riti indicate martivi? D the indicate martivi. Example P power is equal to plus 2 diopter. So power is equal to minus 5 diopter. Okay. So plus minus ide. Plus yavudike minus yavudike antandre plus for convex lens. For convex lens and minus for concave lens. Andre power plus anna tondidivi yavudike convex lens ke, power minus anna tondidivi yavudike concave lens ke. Based on converges and diverges. Converge aagtakkantadna positive anta tondidivi, diverge aagtakkantadna negative anta tondidivi. So plus ide power of the lens alli andre adu convex lens, minus ide power of the lens alli antandre adu concave lens. Okay. So iga now for power of the lens P is equal to 1 by F anta nodidivi. So yav tara define madodu 1 diopter na anta nodidivi. So the power of the lens is 1 diopter power of the lens is 1 diopter, means it is equal to the 1 by the focal length. We know that the power is what? 1 by focal length. No, focal length must be what? 1 meter. So that is 1 diopter is equal to 1 by 1 meter. That we can write as what? Here meter is indicated with M. No? So therefore 1, if M is comes to the numerator, means per E. So inverse. So the power of the lens is 1 diopter having the focal length of the lens is what? 1 meter. And then now power 1 diopter anta helta idivi antandre aa lens ge focal length estu irutte? 1 ಮೀಟರ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅದನ್ನ ನಾವು ಪವರ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಲೆನ್ಸ್ 1 ಡಯಾಪ್ಟರ್ ಅಂತ ಕರೀತೇವೆ ಸೋ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಸಮ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ಸ್ ರಿಲೇಟೆಡ್ ಟು ದಿ ಪವರ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಲೆನ್ಸ್